Well, what we hope comes out of the report is that residents of Suffolk County, elected officials, everyday folks, people who own businesses, community leaders, take it as an opportunity to try to figure out what is going on here that's allowing so much violence to occur. And then really take seriously the five recommendations of the report. In particular, that they, all the elected officials, all the community leaders stop demagoguing on immigration. That at this point, it simply needs to stop.